world needs strong, consistent, integrity-infused leaders.
There have been an awful lot of times where I've been scared, cold, things are going wrong, that everything slows down and life becomes about relationships and life and death.
How we use our power is the measure of our leadership.
If we don't allow our ideas to be iterated upon, we're going to miss out on the really meaningful solutions.
You and I, we're more than the worst thing that we've ever done, or the worst thing that's ever been done to us.
Diversity adds tremendous value when we have different generations represented.